Chapter 3, Water Treatment. Water Treatment, the theory of operation of the chemical engineering of the railroad, Grand Division, will survey and analyze with all the water facilities of the railroad, you within the new territory zone, with the interior zone, with the master mechanic, will obtain samples of such water for them, proper authorities of the analysts, after the consult with the superintendent of the equipment of the theater operation, chief of the transportation zone, with the interior small, with the authority of the instruction immediately regarding the feed water treatment of the locomotive crane boilers, internal combustion engines, cooling systems of the used by Transportation Corp. For purposes ascertain with the proper treatment used all the time, the analyzed water facilities must be seasonal. Any such time with the water conditions chain with copies of the analysis instruction will be submitted to the chief of the Transportation Railway Grand Division and headquarters with the approval of the additional recommendation type of the water approved within each of the theater superintendent of the equipment of Railway Grand Division headquarters and by chief of the Transportation Zone Interior with the maintained with the local convenience of their application with a calibrated measuring stick will be made available to suitable location to enable the proper amount of the treatment to be added when the water supply is replenished. In Zone Interior to requisition specimen bottles with taking periodic sample of the feed water made with the chief of the Transportation complete instruction will give them commanding officer each installation initial continuing phase of treatment of the number of the locomotive cranes over the installation will be entered on each requisition. Chapter 4, Regulations Governing Inspection and Testing Steam Locomotives.